These landscaping staples have worked great for tacking down my weed barrier material. Just keep in mind that you can use more than you think. 150 count isn't that many. I had to order 3 more boxes, but I have a fairly large project. Time will tell how they hold up with consistent moisture. Photos only show a portion of my project. The staples shipped and arrived promptly. I used the staples to install a 1-stroke 4-inch opening chicken wire mesh to fill in the gap between my chain link fence and the ground. The purpose is to prevent animal and snakes from crawling under the fence to my backyard, as my house is back against a wilderness park. The staples are hammered into the ground to hold the wire fence firmly to the ground. I also joined the privacy fabric screen to the chicken wire mesh using the staples. By the way, the 6-inch staple is good for holding wire mesh or jute mesh to the ground. But, if you want to hold the sprinkler pipe to the ground, you will need to consider using longer staples. Perhaps 12-inch. These far exceeded expectations. I've been buying garden stakes from the big box stores for years and honestly thought these would be the same thing. Just cheaper since I was buying them in bulk. These are both longer and thicker. Example in the attached picture from stakes we used last year on the left and these ones on the right. They also have perfectly angled tips that are very sharp and easily pierced our heavy-duty landscaping fabric. They now have us as customers for life.